right back at it.
Yeah, JFK, y'all. Static Selector, AGE, open season. The 18 banner we seeking. Number one all-star weekend. I'm like Jeff Green's heart beating. I'm Wilcox in a gurney. Play that heavy, deep, peaceful journey. Other teams in the league just don't concern me. Catch me in a Paul Pierce jersey. Happy October 30. We both do MIA dirty. It's that Boston thing. We bleed that green. We just happy in the bean, you know.
Courtside seats. You catch me there this season. For real, for real. I ball like I'm Paul, curse like I'm KG. All green, everything, what you think they pay me? Jesus left us, we got Jason to replace him. Like the hockey mask and cocky laugh. Rondo got the rock to pass, we all reppin' for Boston Mass. Brought up, we were bleeding green, and you ain't got our history, homie. You just need a team, 17 rings and banners. Now you know that we supreme. We ain't got no manners, pay no homage when we see Kareem.
Cause the coach know when the team is right. I do it for the garden red, I will back in the green and white. We bring something to the table you ain't never bring. Cause up here in the bean, it's all green, everything. You better ask Kuzi, you better ask Russell. How Rondo got the offense to flex like a calf muscle. You hear what I'm saying, but do you understand fully? Pierce is fierce, but Garnett's a real bully.
Yeah. All right, so the Celtics have gone through some serious changes throughout this offseason. So what do we have to expect? What do your fans have to expect for this upcoming season?
Well, I think we'll be a lot better than last year. So look forward to a great season. I'm excited about the additional players, Jason Terry, Courtney Lee.